bringing to the foe. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dough, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap out the cut,
give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble, cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Too loped out G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fade this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man,
and at the same time burning her man.
Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute, cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm up in it.
Yeah.
And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and
Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got kept, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro at the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky shit,
yeah,
to add to my collection. The selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this,
and we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill to the next episode.
Falling back on that ass, what a hellified gangster lane. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S, O, yes, I'm fresh and double OP. D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clacking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for another one of those G hits. So, Trey,
what up, dog?
We gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping.
City of Compton,
it's where it takes place, so a national attention. Mobbing with the dog pound.
Wow, wow, wow.
Dropping the funky tracks is making the suckers just mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close and you're bound to get smacked. My little homie Snoop Doggy Dogg has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your woman wanna trip, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on to the break of dawn. See you wimpy to your wind in a city they call Long Beach. Putting it straight together like my homie DOC. No one can do it better.
Like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
And we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode.